They're very good, these inks.
I'm just sort of trying to find a range of colors that I can mix for the day. It always takes a long time to prepare for monotypes, I find.
Have we got any transparent?
Absolutely, it makes lovely pink. What I try and do is just get a whole load of colours out like this and then get the tins by them, because they get quite confusing. Their colours are quite similar.
Proper printmaker's white. I'm also putting a bit of white in, which is probably illogical because the white of the paper should act as a, like making them more opaque. So at one moment I'm making these colors more transparent, and by putting a bit of white in them I'm also making them more opaque, which doesn't, I don't know. It just seems to
it's quite a sharp line here. Is this, yeah. Should I try and...
That's good.
Let's fill that. Yeah, I've had problems
with that. This is really sort of stop the paper soaking in too many like coppery wavy bits, and to also encourage it to sort of stretch out in the right direction, so that when it does get onto the press and it's got all this pressure pushing it that way, it's going to hopefully run through. It's always going to distort a bit, but hopefully it should distort evenly and make it less likely to crease and stuff.
I love it like this. Just repeat this and roll over this again. Make a noise. How many is it taking? Oh, is it just recording?
Yeah.
Smells nice in here, doesn't it? All the inks and stuff. You can just go away for the rest of the day now. Cool, on my computer. And there was...
might just clean a couple of bits off the top edge. No, I can't.
Picture of it, picture being made without any figures.
Just the gaffer tape. It's just got transparency in it. It's blue here.
Yeah.
Of course, you'll be able to speed this up on the film.
Yeah.
It was just a deceit, really, that I'm not, you know, I won't have it.
Okay.
I'm serious! Oh, is it too dense?
So,
oh,
not.
Can we wipe out the pressure?
Okay.
It's nice. Okay, yeah. You thought it was right, didn't you?
No.
Don't worry. Don't worry.
There's some link to aluminium.
Yeah.
Is there?
Well done,
Kozovic. I'm going to do it.